Three home invasions in just a couple of days, and in all of them, somebody was tied up. First, a Bond Hill woman is still shaking tonight. News 5's Cheryl Parker has her terrifying tale.
Three men came into her home, tied her up with duct tape, and shattered her world this morning. While police search for the suspects, the victim told me she wants to show her face. She wants the men to see and hear what they've done to her.
I just thank God that my kids weren't here. I'm just thankful that my kids weren't here.
Shakita Lale can't remember if she locked her door when she came home around 6 o'clock this morning, but she'll never forget what happened when she got inside.
They ran upstairs. They run me downstairs. They tied me up, and they poured something on me, gasoline.
Officers went to the Bond Hill home after three masked men invaded Lale's house on Newfield Avenue. The suspects took some jewelry, but the most valuable thing they stole was her sense of security.
I want them to see my face. Because you came into my home and you violated me. You violated me. You said that he want you dead. Who want me dead?
As police continue to investigate, Lale is just trying to stay strong.
It's hard. I'm not a weak person. I'm very strong. So this kind of broke my soul a little bit, but I'll be okay.
Now, Lale is urging anyone who has any information that might help catch the three suspects to call police. Jack.
In Springfield Township, three other men armed with guns burst into a home.